I think that Donald Trump, even if he loses the election, will not go away. That is, Trumpism will not go away from the United States. We will not see this kind of angry populism remedied until we begin to have an economy that is working for everyone and a democracy that is truly representative.